Footballers attempt to shoot like Timo Werner, starring
the frontman.
The frontman.
Oh, you fluffed our lines again. Starring
the frontman.
Forget it. We'll be here all week. Roll VT. Messi, aka not the leading goalscorer of all time. Well, that wasn't difficult, was it? Not the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
81? But I literally shot like Timo shoots!
I'm looking for a little more flair. A little more va-va-voom. Ooh! I think I found my superpower! Ronaldo, aka the leading goal scorer of all time! Ignore that total bullshit coming out of the Czech FA. The leading goal scorer of all time strikes again! The leading goal scorer of all time scores!
10? That's fair.
Missing the target is just not in my DNA.
Timo, do you have any tips on how I could shoot as badly as you?
You could have pretended it was a free kick.
Oh,
look! Everybody's laughing at Timo Werner! Not for the first time this season.
Oh, give him a break!
Yeah, lay off him, Cristiano!
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was the frontman, not the Timo Werner fan club. Pathetic. Next! Suarez! AKA not the leading goalscorer of all time.
For this challenge, I will be trialing a new product I have designed. The Timo Werner Shooting Simulator. Let's go! Oh, wow! The Timo Werner Shooting Simulator is so realistic!
Not the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
90! And even a 10 from Cristiano! Wow! I'm a genius!
That Timo Werner Shooting Simulator you have designed is the kind of flair I was looking for!
What? He didn't design that!
How dare you, Lena?
What do you mean? He just went on shopping!
Nothing wrong with that!
And bought a Fernando Torres training simulator from China! Then stuck a label on it!
You dirty cheater!
What? You're suggesting I'm as bad as Fernando Torres?
It certainly looks that way, yes.
But he was totally useless in a Chelsea shirt!
And your point is?
He was trash! With a capital T!
Well, apart from in the Champions League against Lino...
Seriously, Fernando Torres is the single worst striker I've ever seen!
Come again?
Oh, suffering fuckadash! I meant Morata! Morata is the single worst striker I have ever seen!
Pele!
Pele? What are you doing here?
Just boosting my numbers? Yes! That's 4,673,219 goals.
Shameless.
And that's one more.
Truly shameless.
You've a long way to go yet, Cristiano.
Muller! God knows how he's made it back into the front, man.
Let's do this! Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! Yeah! My plan worked perfectly.
Not the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
90? Yeah! Oh, I feel a little...
Neymar! AKA not the leading goal scorer of all time!
Go, Neymar! Yes! A Timo Werner miss with a Brazilian twist! What the f***? Bilbao players!
Not the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
80, I'll take it! Not again! Fernando, save me!
Salah! AKA not the leading goal scorer of all time!
Oh dear!
Not the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
81?
You shot as badly as Timo! But again, I'm looking for more. Va-va-voom.
Guys, I have a confession to make.
Go on.
I was actually trying to score.
What?
Really?
Yep. That's just what happens when I use my weaker foot.
That's just what happens when you use your stronger foot lately.
Move it, Lewandowski, AKA a very good striker, but not the leading goal scorer of all time.
Cut. There's no way I'll be able to miss.
Mbappe! AKA not the leading goal scorer of all time.
How do I shoot as badly as Timo Werner? Wearing my boots and the wrong feet should do the trick. Go!
Not the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
90 points!
The shot was a little on target for my liking, but the comedy ricochet was magnificent.
Agreed.
Hilarious.
Oh, Vendia, as funny as my material, but not bad for a beginner.
Awesome. All I need now is for my testicles to drop back down from my small intestines.
Hold your nose, close your mouth, and blow.
What a relief. How did you know how to do that?
It's what I do when I want to act macho.
Next up, it's Fat Ronaldo.
What? I'm Eden Hazard.
Oh, my apologies.
Hazard, the leading pie eater of all time.
Here goes.
Wait, wait, wait. Don't even think about it, Eden. We can't risk you getting another injury.
Okay, boss.
Thanks. Oh, for f***'s sake.
Haaland, possibly the future leading goal scorer of all time. That is why I'm going to shatter his kneecaps.
Today, I'll be testing the Timo Werner shooting simulator. Hashtag ad. What? This product is a pile of shit. The TWSS gets a 0 out of 10 from me. This is the worst purchase ever. Apart from the purchase of the actual Timo Werner by Chelsea.
Possibly the future leading goal scorer of all time scores.
0. Louis, I want a refund.
And I want to still be at Barca, but life's a bitch, Erling. Life's a bitch.
Timo Werner, definitely not the leading goal scorer of all time, and there is no way he will ever be.
Come on, Timo, you can do this. Just hit the target. Just hit the target for once. Yeah, what a shout!
The person with zero chance of being the leading goal scorer of all time scores!
100? But
that means you win!
Yes! If you think performing the most off-target shot of the whole challenge is a win, then you win!
But I wasn't off-target!
Come on!
It missed the goal by a mile!
But I wasn't aiming for the goal! Yeah! What a shot!
Oh!
In that case, you scored 0!
Yeah! Timo Werner has found his shooting boots! I've cracked it! Every time I shoot, I'll just look at the goal and picture that fatty boom boom!
What have I got to do with this?
I meant Frank Lampard!
Oh!
Final score!
Mbappe, Muller, and Suarez shot the most like Timo Werner.
That's until the clowns at Santos and the Czech FA announced that Pele and Igor Bischan got 340 out of 100. Clowns!
Let us know what you want to see in the next episode of The Front Men.
Apart from me, the greatest goalscorer of all time, of course.
Hit like. I want 60,000 of them.
See you next time.
That's a wrap. Lino. Don't ever punch me in a Front Men video again, or else...